Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare Mobile Trans, and in today's video, we want to show you how you can transfer some photos from an iPhone to an external hard drive. But before we want to show you all of that, we want to ask you to subscribe to the Mobile Trans channel, because if you haven't subscribed already, then that means you have missed out on a load of different videos that will help you with some tips and tricks, some unboxings, and some reviews of the latest products that are out on the market. So why not give it a subscribe now, and then we will get right into the video. Lots of people ask us the question, how can you transfer your photos from an iPhone to an external hard drive? So that means you have them kept with you forever and you don't have to put your photos onto cloud storage. And one of the reasons you might want to have them on an external hard drive is that sometimes you might not have access to Wi-Fi or mobile data to get them from the cloud. So let's jump straight into the video and show you how you can do this, first of all, using your Mac. Firstly, you'll need to grab your external hard drive and connect it to your Mac and make sure it is available to find in the Finder window. First of all, you'll need to make sure that that hard drive is compatible with a Mac. So just go and grab any document or file and drag it over to the hard drive. And if it works, then perfect. It is compatible with a Mac. If not, what you'll need to do is go into the disk utilities and you'll need to format it to an FAT file format. The next thing you'll need to do is, of course, grab your iPhone and connect that to the Mac as well. So make sure that you can get a really good USB-C or USB to Lightning cable and plug that into the iPhone and make sure it works and it is an official one as well, so there is no error when you're needing to transfer your files over to the external hard drive on the Mac. When the iOS device is plugged into the Mac, then image capture should open automatically and give you a little list of the pictures that you have on your iPhone. But if it hasn't, then all you need to do is go to Finder and you can search for image capture and open it that way. When image capture is opened, like I mentioned before, you will see all of the photos that you have captured on your iPhone or your iOS device. And here you can select the photos that you want to transfer over to that external hard drive. Or if you want to select all of those photos, select Command A and that will select every single photo that is in that image capture app. The next thing is to select a destination, so where those photos will go from your iPhone over to your Mac. And this is a really important step because this is where you need to make sure you select the right place, because by default they will import to the pictures folder on your hard drive itself within the Mac. But this is not what you want. You want to make sure that you can change it so those files and photos go to the external hard drive that you plugged into your Mac earlier. You can select that drop down menu there and just select the external hard drive that you want to use. Once you've done that, all you need to do then is just select import, and depending on how many photos you want to transfer over, it might take a couple of minutes, it could take seconds, but then those photos will have gone from your iPhone to an external hard drive using your Mac. The second part of this video is to show you how you can do the exact same thing, but this time with Windows. And lucky for us, the iOS device and iPhones do not always need a Mac to be able to copy photos over from an iPhone to an external hard drive. So if you have a Windows PC, then not to worry, because we will show you how to do so. But what you will need to do is download iTunes to make sure that your iOS device is compatible with your Windows PC. The first thing to do is go and launch that Microsoft Store and search for iTunes there, and then once you find it, you need to make sure it is downloaded to your Windows PC and then install it, and then just make sure you accept all the terms and conditions that iTunes asks you to accept as you're installing this software. And now that you have iTunes installed onto your PC, the following steps should help you move those photos from your iPhone over to your external hard drive using your Windows PC. So make sure you follow each one of these steps. You'll need to first connect your phone to the computer with the aid of that Lightning cable that plugs into the iPhone. You then need to launch the Photos app on your computer, and then in the top right hand corner, what you'll see there is an import button, and this is the thing that you need to select next. The next part is as simple as the other steps, and what you need to do here is just go and select the photos that you want to select to import to your Windows PC or external hard drive, and once you've selected those photos, just click continue. When you select continue, the process will start immediately, and again, like the Mac version, depending on how many photos you have that you want to transfer, it could be done within minutes, it could take half an hour, it could take an hour. It all depends on the amount of photos that you're importing to your Windows PC, and remember, do not unplug any device whilst you're doing this, because it A, may corrupt some of the photos, and B, it might take you back to the start of the process, which could be quite time consuming. And the final option that we're going to give you on this video today is to show you how you can actually transfer photos without using a Mac or a PC and transferring them directly to an external hard drive from your iPhone. You might be sat there wondering, is this something that is actually possible? But yes, it is possible, because you can get external hard drives that plug straight into your iPhone, and you can do the transfer process this way. There are lots of different companies that do these external hard drives that plug straight into the iPhone, and SanDisk is one of the most popular. But remember, if this is something that you want to do, you need to make sure that your iPhone is running iOS 8 or above, and I imagine that is almost every single one of you that's watching this video, so you should have no worries. But let me show you how you can do this. Make sure you have that external hard drive which has the Lightning connected to it, and once you do, just plug that straight into your iPhone, and then you'll have to go and find the Files app. The Files app is something that is fairly new that Apple introduced onto the iPhone and iPad a couple of years ago. But what you'll do here is, when you're inside that Files app, just select Browse, locate and open that Photos app, and then select the photos that you want to transfer. And then once you've selected the photos that you want to move, just make sure you move them into that Files app. And you do this by selecting Share. On the Files app, you then just select the hard drive that's connected to your iPhone, and then there you have it. You've then moved your photos from your iPhone to an external hard drive that plugs straight in to your iPhone. There we go, three methods there for you. So even if you use a PC, a Mac, or you don't have any and you just have an iPhone, there are options for everyone. Moving photos is something that is really important to quite a lot of people, and they are memories for a lot of people, so it's important to make sure you can access them whenever you need. So if there's someone that you know who's looking to save their photos to an external hard drive, then why not share this video with them? Let us know in the comments below as well whether this video helped you out, and if it did, why not give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe to the channel as well so you don't miss any of the tips and tricks that we do here on Mobile Trans. And if you subscribe to the channel, we'll see you in the next video.